Madison police also responded to a burglary at a gas station overnight where they found a man who cut his hand while trying to steal cigarettes. MPD says a man threw a rock through the door and cut his hand trying to get in. It happened at a BP on the 2700 block of East Washington Avenue here at about 3:15 this morning. The 40-year-old man was arrested for burglary, criminal damage to property, possession of drug paraphernalia, and a probation violation.